Mind right, body right. What does that mean to you? When you think about the saying of mind right, body right, it's exactly what it sounds like. You have to be one with your mind, connecting that to your body. So when you go into anything in life, you have to have your mind completely in it. If your mind's not in it, your body's not going to follow through. You can go through the actions, but nothing is going to come to fruition if you don't have your mind in it. The only way to create change is through a fierce desire. Not wanting, but doing what most won't.
I love coaching. So as far as me being your coach and being hard on you, you make sure that you do any and everything to bring out the greatest potential of who you are as a person.